his chin, and I said, there is no merchandise. No merchandise. And I shot him. And I shot him. He didn't die. The gun jammed. The gun jammed. He was gurgling. I had hit him. He died. Put him in a 50-gallon drum, put it on the side of a motel. It was behind Harry's corner. I listened to the people. I went in Harry's every morning. The thing was there for a long time. I looked at it every day. It was there. I went in Harry's every day. One day it was just missing. Continued to go in Harry's to see if anything was said about it. Nothing was said. I don't know what happened to the drum. What happened to the drum? He died. Gun jammed.